Many short-term knee ailments may not necessitate medical intervention, and patients can often assist in their own healing. Many of the long-term difficulties with knee pain can be helped with home remedies. Keep watching to learn the best home treatments and remedies for knee pain, and if you want to get rid of knee pain for good, be sure to check out the first link in the description after watching this video. Physical exercise is number one. Osteoarthritis or OA, one of the most prevalent causes of knee pain, can be delayed by exercise. Whether or whether not a person has OA, physical activity improves cartilage tissue health. Exercise also improves the body's ability to sustain the joints. Leg muscle strengthening is extremely advantageous to the knees. Water aerobics, for example, can help those with joint discomfort since it puts less load on the knees. 2. Diet and weight reduction. Knee discomfort is more common in those who are overweight or obese. Carrying excess weight puts more strain on the joints. Losing weight aids in the reduction of long-term knee discomfort, particularly arthritic pain. Extra weight on the body causes inflammation throughout the body, including the knees. A Mediterranean-style diet rich in fresh food is recommended by the Arthritis Foundation. Massage is number 3. Knee discomfort can be relieved by massage, especially self-massage. The following are suggestions from the American Massage Therapy Association. In a sitting position, with the knees facing forward and the feet flat on the floor, perform these exercises. Knee pain can be alleviated by massaging the thigh muscles. 4. The weather. Pain is considered to be worsened in colder climates. Although living in a good atmosphere may make suffering psychologically easier, study data do not support this. It may also make it simpler to live a healthier lifestyle. Researchers discovered in 2014 that sensitivity to weather in older persons with osteoarthritis may impact how they perceive joint pain, rather than the weather itself. 5. Prescription medications. Knee discomfort caused by arthritis can be relieved with non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs and other treatments. Some of them must be administered at a doctor's office, while others can be administered at home with or without a prescription. Except for tramadol, experts advise against taking opioids. Some of these drugs can be purchased over the counter or over the internet. Acupuncture is number 6. A 570-person study published in 2017 revealed evidence that acupuncture might assist persons with knee osteoarthritis. Over the course of 26 weeks, participants got either 23 actual or 23 sham acupuncture treatments, or 6 acupuncture sessions over the course of 12 weeks. When compared to the others, those who received genuine acupuncture had greater pain and function scores. Do not forget to check out the first link in the description to learn how to relieve knee pain for good. And subscribe for more helpful videos. Thanks for watching.